Jamaicans might not want to hear this, right, but the stadium record, 1958, set by Usain Bolt in 2010.
Yeah.
Noah Lyles could threaten that.
Yes.
This Saturday.
Absolutely. Yeah. Well, and you know, what's her name? The stadium record for the hurdle is 12:38, I think it is.
Yeah. Yes, Stowers, Jasmine Stowers,
who just recently got married.
And Amusan is ready to take it.
Maybe Tia Jones.
Okay. You know, because based on what I'm hearing, Amusan is not ready to run really fast yet.
Okay, we'll see.